Hey, what's up? What up? Analog processing facility coming at ya with some CVS2, Capcom versus SNK2, one of my absolute favorite fighting games, probably my favorite at the moment. And it's even though I've only been playing seriously for a few months, it's like got to be one of my all times. Such a good game, and it's kind of hard to find matches online because not a lot of people play it online. They need to remaster this shit. But I found a dude to play with, so we played for about 30 minutes, 40 minutes. It's hard to say. I don't know. I recorded a good chunk of the matches.
match to remember. Fight!
Be a match to remember. Fight! Yeah!
gotta be a match to remember. Fight!
Did I already get my win? I think I did already get my win. I'm not sure.
Here comes a new challenger. You must crush
them. You must crush them.
This is the first dream event of the 20th grade. I knew that group was in your heart fighting 2001.
Fight!
comes a new challenger. You must crush them. This is the first dream event of the great. I knew that groove was in your heart. Fighting 2001. What an incredible cast of warriors has gathered here. However, oh man, are you ready for this? This tournament is held under the freaking kill system.
Keep rocking, baby.
Next location is Kinder Dyke. Hey, come on! This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Dislike that shit. Why? Oh, fucking great. Three dislikes. Okay, sure, bro.
This is gonna be a match to remember. Fight!
Power down!
What up, what? What up, what up? Dingo! Analog processing facility up in here. We're playing some fucking Mortal Kombat EX review ranked match. Can you believe it? We gotta make that camera smaller so I can see. Okay. Yeah, this game's fucking great. It's honestly like, it's up there with like, I got worked pretty hard, but I had my moments. Maybe my wins haven't come yet. I don't win until I start experimenting with my team and like putting Guile last and shit like that. I don't win with Guile last, don't get it wrong. Guile's so sick though. He's like my favorite character in CBS 2. Like, Ryu is my favorite character overall, but in CBS 2, I love Guile. He's so sick. I won the very last match we played, which was sweet. I got to go out on a dub. That was a good punish by me. Well, this might be the one that I win, actually. I might have tuned in at the perfect timing, if you will. This battle is about to explode. Fight! There, he came back into the lead, though. I don't know where that snake thing came from with Vega. I don't remember that from, like, the old one. That's a pretty good parry by him. Yeah, that was a nice parry by me, though. I remember this match very much, but I don't remember if I win or not. I love me some Tatsus. Yes, yes, I do win this one. Let's go. And then he wrecks me with Zangief, that's right. Bodied.
Challenger.
You must crush them.
I do a lot better, though, immediately after. Like, he crushed me with Zangief first game, but then I come back and do better against Zangief afterwards. They got my round. Looking back, imperfect symmetry. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab my old mail. Let's go, Guile. Guile. Come on, Yun. Yun, son. You done, Yun, son. Yun's a struggle, though, for sure, in this game. Looking back, imperfect symmetry. Mystics was mine. Let's go Ryu. Let's go Ryu. Let's go Gaiu. Choryuken. Tatsumaki. Good round. Come on, Ryu, take this tyrant down. All things gonna happen though. Oh, that was heartbreaking. She didn't show you can do nothing.
Just look at the express. Here comes the
next time out.
You must crush them.
You must crush them. Yatta!
These fighters are as good as they come. Great! I knew that crew was a good time fighting. 2001 is about to begin. Hardcore fans have been eagerly anticipating this event. And now, fighting is finally over. Check your training wheels at the door, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be one incredible battle that will easily be forgotten. The outcome with the new history. And the hearts of these warriors are about
Might have been this one I did, but... I think I do win this one. Because, yeah, the Terry Kiyosa got sounds familiar. Maybe not. Oh, look, I love that confirm, though.
This is gonna be a match to remember.
Do I win this one? I can't tell. We see those. Oh yeah, I think I do win this, yeah. Yeah, I think it's the last match. I thought it was gonna kill me. I thought that was dead too. Oh yes, let's go, baby. Alright, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed those 2 wins out of 20 losses. This is an Analog Processing Facility production, and if you liked it, you can like it. And you know, I'll keep trying to put out silly stuff. Subscribe. I didn't do commentary the whole time or anything, because I just wanted to get the matches uploaded. But anyways, have a good one, everybody. Peace.